Welcome to RNH Academy channel. Question 5 of exercise 6.2 says, in figure, DE is parallel to OQ and DF is parallel to OR. We have to show that EF is parallel to QR. Now look carefully. POQ is a triangle and DE is parallel to OQ. That is, DE is parallel to one side of the triangle. Hence, the other two sides of the triangle are in the same ratio via theorem 6.1. So, in triangle POQ, DE is parallel to OQ. Hence, by theorem 6.1, PE by EQ is equal to PD by DO. Let's mark it as 1. Now, POR is another triangle and DF is parallel to OR, that is given to us. Hence, by theorem 6.1, the other two sides of the triangle are in the same ratio. That is, F by FR is equal to PD by DO. Let's mark it as second. Now, from first and second, PE by EQ is equal to PF by FR. Why? Because the right-hand side of both the equations is same. Hence, PE by EQ is equal to PF by FR. Now try to understand. I have erased few lines in the original diagram for better understanding. Now look, PE by EQ is equal to PF by FR. I have erased ED, DF, OQ and OR as well as OP. So let's mark it as 1. So can I say by theorem 6.2 that says if a line divides any two sides of the triangle in the same ratio, then the line is parallel to the third side of the triangle? Now, EF, it definitely divides the two sides of the triangle in the same ratio. Hence, it is parallel to the third side, that is QR. Hence, EF is parallel to QR. Hence, proved. And this brings us to an end of this question. If you have any doubt, let me know in the comment section. And if you are new to this channel and haven't subscribed yet, do subscribe the channel.